this is a huge trend now. A lot of us who've been in the business, it's been a way of life for us for the longest time ever. But it's always really nice and exciting. I've worked with Luke Patino for quite a long time now, quite a few years. He's been looking after all my nutritional needs and diet and things like that. But I'm really excited to be here at Reset. We're always constantly looking for new spaces in Mumbai, and there's always really high demand. You know, like we said, that fitness today is the number one priority for most people. So there's such a high demand that it's amazing to come in and see such fabulous places. I mean, there's state-of-the-art places that are on par with any gyms anywhere across the world, and it's fantastic to be here to see that.
Lara, many viewers were asking us, so we got you and there is also a chance, so what do you keep your fitness regime?
I think mere liye mera jo fitness regime raha hai wo hamesha thoda sa flexible raha hai har zindagi ke har stage ke sath. So when I was obviously much younger, you know, there was a lot more weight training that used to go on. I was doing a lot more of kickboxing. Phir jab aap mother banne ja rahi hain, and you know, there was nothing in the market for me to find that I could do when I was doing prenatal exercises, so I created my own prenatal yoga video. That was the first time that anything in India like that had come out that was homegrown. Or now post motherhood, of course, it was losing the weight, then maintaining your energy levels through the day so you can look after your career, your work, your house, your kid, your husband, you know, everything else, your family. So I think today for me, aaj jo mera philosophy hai wo sabse number one ye cheez hai ki I want to be healthy, I want to be you know, with high energy levels, and then if main 1 kilo yahan upar ya 2 kilo wahan niche hu, that really doesn't make so much of a difference to me now. Pehle yes, because you're in front of camera so much more, you know, you were more worried ki nahi thoda sa 5 kilo kam ho jaye ya 2 kilo kam ho jaye. But I think for me that today is not a priority. The main priority is being healthy, fit, mentally, you know, all there for your family, and that's the key.
Okay, so according to you, what is your fitness mantra, daily thing you do every
well,
day?
Well, I mix it up. I train 6 days a week. I do 3 days of cardio and yoga. So I do cardio in the morning and I do yoga in the evening, Ashtang yoga. And I do 3 days of weight training in the gym, but weight training could also be CrossFit, could be functional training, could be kickboxing. I enjoy workout. I enjoy working out. And I've never been a thin girl. I've never been a sukri. I've never been a, you know, whatever. I've always been somebody who's... I've never been a size zero. I've always been somebody who's been, you know, who has an athletic build. I've always had muscle and I like that. That's my body.
Okay, so according to you, morning walk is important or not?
Modeling?
Morning walk.
A morning, I think any form of exercise, jo aapko pasand mein aaye, aapko walk karna ho ya aapko bhagna pasand ho ya swimming pasand ho, thoda bahut exercise apne zindagi mein incorporate karna. Mere father 76 years ke hain. He used to be a gymnast, he used to be a professional horse rider, he used to be a polo player, and even till today he used to be a boxer. Even till today at 76 he never misses a day of working out or getting some exercise. So I would definitely recommend that to as many people as possible.
And Lara, professionally, what's keeping you busy?
There is a lot, no, they're missing me, which is fine, but there's a lot going on. So we've just finished the new season of Diva, which is on air right now, on Colors Infinity, which is not here. We also have the movie that Wizcraft is doing. Haan ji, Vinay Pathak ke saath bhi ek film hai, lekin jo complete hui hai, wo Sonakshi aur Diljit ke saath hai, Karan aur Baman sir ke saath mein jo Golmaal e Naifa, abhi tentative title hai, that's just finished. The film with Vinay is starting. And there's a lot on my plate at the moment right now, as much as I can handle.
Lara, I wanted to ask that filmmakers ko apne hisab se film banane ki azadi abhi bhi nahi hai. Aapko aisa lag raha hai na ki like jitne hum incidents dekh rahe hain abhi.
नहीं, आई थिंक देखिए, आइसोलेटेड इंसिडेंट को आप लेके ज़्यादातर से हमारी इंडस्ट्री में सबको काफ़ी फ्रीडम है. दे विल ऑलवेज भी छोटे ऐसे फैक्शंस रहेंगे या ग्रुप्स रहेंगे जो ट्रबल मेकिंग करने के लिए कुछ ना कुछ निकालेंगे, कुछ ना कुछ अवसर या मौका निकालेंगे टू डू इट. बट आई थिंक बाय एंड लार्ज द इंडस्ट्री हैज़ एन्जॉयड अ लॉट ऑफ फ्रीडम टू मेक फिल्म, एंड यू कैन सी दैट जितने सारे फिल्में बन रही हैं अभी. आई थिंक अगर लिपस्टिक अंडर माई बुरखा 5 साल पहले बनी थी तो उनको को कभी ऐसा रिस्पॉन्स कभी नहीं मिलता, यू नो. सो इट्स जस्ट, आई मीन दैट्स चेंजिंग, इट्स कॉन्स्टेंटली देयर. स्मॉल थिंग्स यू विल ऑलवेज हैव टू बैटल विद.
डायरेक्टली आने पद्मावती कितना, मतलब शुरू से उसके ऊपर अलग अलग तरह की चीज़ें, आप कैसे देख रहे हैं कि लोग, कई समुदाय उसका विरोध कर रहे हैं, आप पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज भी इसमें?
नहीं, जैसे मैंने कहा, ऐसे छोटे मोटे बहुत सारे फैक्शंस रहेंगे दैट आर वांटिंग टू कॉज ट्रबल, वो रहेंगे, एंड देर विल बी पीपल हु विल हैव देयर ओन ओपिनियन ऑफ व्हाट दे थिंक इज राइट और रॉन्ग और व्हाटएवर. टुडे एट द एंड ऑफ द डे सिनेमा इज नॉट गवर्नड बाय एनी पॉलिटिकल पार्टी, इट्स नॉट डिक्टेटेड टू बाय एनी काइंड ऑफ सोसाइटी, इट्स दैट्स द ओनली मीडियम दैट इज अ फ्री थिंकिंग मीडियम. सो इशूज विल अराइज कल, लेकिन जब पद्मावती निकलेगी, ऑलरेडी बहुत ही दिलचस्पी और चर्चा है उसके ट्रेलर को ही देख के, तो आई एम श्योर व्हेन इट रिलीजेस एट द एंड ऑफ द डे आई एम 100% श्योर दैट संजय जी ऑल्सो व्हेन ही सीज इट इज नॉट, यस ही विल नो वट ही वेंट थ्रू, बट ही विल बी सो प्राउड ऑफ वट ही इज बीन एबल टू अकम्प्लिश एंड पुट आउट ऑन द स्क्रीन, एज विल द रेस्ट ऑफ द इंडस्ट्री. नहीं, ऑफकोर्स आई थिंक एज अ टोटल येस दैट इज वन प्रोजेक्ट दैट्स हैड अ लॉट ऑफ इशूज दैट हैव दैट हैड टू फेस, बट in a larger scope of things it's one film, you know what I'm saying, but that doesn't stop filmmakers like him, and you need that, you need film strong filmmakers like Sanjay ji and the industry behind him to allow you to go ahead and not be dictated to by these political factions.
Lastly, kaisa laga aapko trailer aur Padmavati?
It's fantastic, I can't wait, but Padmavati's conversation will happen another time. Thank you.